Good morning, everybody present here. Today, I am Shreyas of Class 6C of KV Dharwad, going to present my model, Industrial Uses of Geothermal Energy. The term geothermal originates from two Greek words, geo and therm. Geo means earth and therm means heat from the earth. Geothermal energy is the energy derived from the heat of the earth. The earth's center is distance of approximately 4,000 miles and is so hot that it is molten. Temperature is believed to be almost 5000 degrees centigrade. The heat from the center of the earth comes outwards and heats up the outer layers of rock called mantle. And when this type of rock melts and becomes molten, it is called magma. Rainwater sometimes seeps down and through the cracks and becomes superheated by the hot rocks below. Some of this superheated water rises back to the surface of the earth and constant as hot springs. Sometimes the hot springs become trapped below the surface as geothermal reservoir. In India, there are 340 hot springs recognized. Out of these, the places are Puga Valley in Jammu and Kashmir, Tata Pani in Chhattisgarh, Godavari Basin, Manikaran in Himachal Pradesh, and Bakareshwar in West Bengal, Towa in Gujarat, Jalagaon in Maharashtra, etc. And industrial uses of geothermal energy for drying wheat, rice, tomatoes, onions, cotton, chilies and garlic. Second, we can use it for drying fish. And third, we can use it also for drying cookies. Milk pasteurization to heat greenhouses used in evaporation and distillation processing, sugar processing and mint distillation, and used for food sterilization during food processing and canning. When energy production in geothermal energy, when hot springs come through the injection well and the hot steam rotates the turbine and then the turbine generates the electricity in the generator, and the generator generates the electricity, and we can pass the electricity through the nearby industries, etc. Thank you.